Planned Parenthood announced today it closed its health center in Fort Wayne, blaming intimidation and harassment by supporters of a local anti-abortion group. The now closed Fort Wayne Center did not perform abortions. The closest facilities for those in Northeast Indiana needing services from Planned Parenthood are in Elkhart and or Indianapolis.